So the project I work for is called Turbo. It's the Total Coverage Ultra-Fast Response to Binary Emergence Observatory. Essentially what it does is it bounces around the sky looking for things that are brighter, dimmer, or just weren't there before. What makes this telescope really special is that it's able to move so quickly. So, you know, if some other person finds something interesting, we can respond and look at that object within 2 seconds.
Turbo is really exciting for me because it's going to be doing fast follow-up on a neutron star mergers. So what will happen is there'll be detection from the gravitational wave observatory, and Turbo will be able to quickly go to where it's located in the sky and be able to pinpoint its location and signal other observatories to look at it deeper. And that's something that really hasn't been done before.
I'm involved in programming for the entire process. So from automating the telescopes to collect the data, to processing the data, to like extract like useful science cases we care about. You learn a lot of like specific things in your coursework and a lot of like theoretical like applications. But like when you get into undergraduate research or maybe in industry, like you get to see like, oh, this is like this specific concept, or like I've learned like this one approach to this problem and I can just apply it here.
Turbo has definitely taught me to think on my feet. Every day's new. So there's tons of skills that I've definitely learned through working with this that you know, your traditional astronomy student wouldn't know. But yeah, being able to actually work hands-on with a project, not just have data come in and then analyze it and that's all I do, that's probably the most rewarding part of the project.